A very warm welcome to my dear Goenkans of grade 3 to their mathematics class. Hope you all are doing well. Dear students, today the topic of our class is understanding division, and we are going to do today page number 88. So today you will learn how to solve division word problems. Let us start. What is division? Each time I want to divide and equally share the things that I have, two dots and a line will help my mind to avoid mistakes and always be fair. That is, with these lines, this little kid wants to understand, make us understand what is division. That is, whenever we want to divide and share equally, that is division. So these two dots and a line in between is the sign of division, and through division we divide equally without making any mistake. So today we are going to do E part of our question 5. The part is, E part is question we have to read very carefully. 36 friends decide to go for a picnic by car. 6 persons can sit in each car. How many cars are needed? So the total number of friends that went for a picnic by car is 36. How many persons can sit in one car is 6. So how many cars we need is, we will divide 36 by the number 6. 6 are 36. That means in one car, if 6 persons can sit and we are having 36 persons in all, so we will need 6 cars for 36 persons. This is how you are going to solve the question. Now come to D part. Shyamu has to paste 56 stamps in a stamp album. Okay, how many stamps? 56. He pastes 8 stamps on every page. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many stamps? 8 stamps on each page. So how many pages will be needed for the stamps? That means you have to divide and you have to see how many groups there are. So you will get it like this. Total number of stamps that Shyamu has is 56. Number of stamps that are pasted in one page is 8, and therefore total number of pages needed to paste all the stamps will be 56 divided by 8. You have to divide these two numbers, and 56 divided by 8 will give us 7. That means 7 pages are required to stick 56 stamps if one page, in one page if we are fixing 8 stamps. So 8, 7 are 56. This was all for today. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz to you all.